Hey, buddy. What's wrong with this guy? Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
Fifth place.
I get some water while I'm in queue. I feel like I aimed like shit that game. Yeah, I did. Be right back.
Now.
Hey guys, this lag is insane. fucking idiot.
No turn. Thanks for the sub, man. How's your mouse doing? I don't mean the new one. I mean the one you threw. Things definitely off, but look at my FPS. I got less FPS here than I get at home in Serbia. And this PC has an 11,900 K and a 3070. And I get less FPS in every game. So something is broken with this PC. Oh, whatever. Gotta deal with it. Swap to EC3. How is it? I assume it's awesome, because always fucking awesome, always. This is my friend's PC, so I have to check. I do have three monitors on, so that's one thing. But no, there's a wallpaper engine in OBS. There's nothing running in the background. Gotta take my jacket off. Well, not jacket, the whatever it's called. Ah, lovely. Man, there are other people on the server. Stop being an obsessed fuck. prize pool raised to 100k. Nice. So that's the third biggest prize pool Quake Champion has ever had. And nobody knows about it. No, listen man, I'm not home. I'm in the Netherlands and I usually stream and play from work, where we have similar PCs to this one. And this is my friend's PC at home and it's misbehaving. It's not working as good as it should. Yeah, I'm staying at Sev's for a few more days until my house is ready. Yeah, my FPS was higher by 200 last stream because I played from work. I literally just said that. It's a different PC, but it's similar, and FPS should be similar. This PC has something wrong with it. When they play, like, other games, it feels soft as well. It's like the CPU is badly mounted or something, who knows. Ah, the temps are insane, insanely good. That's Windows needs a full reinstall. There's a lot of bullshit, but it's fine. Like once I move, I'll have my own PC, like the one at work. Drivers can make the game feel stuttery and reduce your FPS by like 50 or so, but not by 200, man. I do not believe this is drivers.
Hey guys, this lag is insane.
Hey, what's up, Ping?
Fucking idiot.
Oof. Oh shit. LG goes brrr.
Excellent. Second place.
Even look at like this is a good state of like a good summary of the last patch. QDBP overall LG average in his lifetime 35% is now hitting 52. This guy is hitting 52 as well. I'm hitting 55. And I'm more than 50 times better than both of those combined when it comes to aim. And I'm only hitting 3% higher. That's the last patch in a nutshell. They just made it so fucking easy. They messed up the hitboxes, but I wanted to fix hitreg. I was banned for a week phase. My ban expired in like 2 months ago.
Prepare to fight. Round begins in.
Well, I haven't played it either, so I said. All I know is Van Guren Kielsen told me that the game, everyone hits 60% LG now. Without even trying. What if I'm washed? I still hit higher than others. What is it? I am washed. I mean, that's not anything new.
Lead lost. Lead lost. Thank you.
Look at my FPS, 100 FPS. RTX 3070, 11900 i9. Look at 100 FPS. No, because I still get over 100 more at work on those PCs that are weaker than this one. Yes, that's what I mean. Something's wrong with this PC. Paige, you should help me fix that. I mean, it's Sev's PC, but still. Hello, what are my pronouns? She, he. Yeah, I'm at Sev's.
Hey guys, this lag is insane.
Thanks for the
fucking idiot.
Why is she, he not allowed? What the fuck do you mean? Do I report you?
Hey guys, this lag is insane.
I'll message
idiot.
You, but I have to install a bunch of stuff. Probably. Because I don't think he ever...
Hey guys,
took care of this
lag is insane. Fucking idiot.
This is
hey
fucking
guys,
unplayable.
This lag is insane. Fucking idiot. Hey guys, this lag is insane. Fucking idiot.
I mean, maybe it is an easy fix, but you're the PC guy. I don't know shit compared to you, so for me, I can't think of anything. I mean, it's not like the CPU is bad. Just because it's a non-K doesn't mean the i9-11900 is, you know, insufficient for this game. If my 1070 and 8700 run this game about 150 FPS better. I think it's, who knows, yeah, memory speed is alright as well, 3200. I checked. This reminds me of, if you guys remember my early streams when I had the 2600X and a 1060 3GB, and when this map wasn't optimized. Because they optimized this map multiple times since then. That was summer of 2018. Like, I had this kind of FPS back then. Not now, with a PC that's a million times better.
Impressive. Double whammy.
I was way cooler back then. Yeah, I was much happier back then. Can't tell you yet. Let's say that I'm a coach, just like I do online, which basically means I told you. Pro WoW player? Yep. Just so you know, I canceled my raid tonight just so I can play scrims. Gold farmers, yeah, bus driver is a gold farmer. Bus driver would gold farm before gold farming was a thing. Before bots were a thing. This PC is kind of fucked. Yeah, Nanix skilled as always. He's gonna have 59% LG and 100% LG usage. And he still can't strafe jump. I was off by one for both. Yeah, except my game is broken on this PC. Oh. Who is the best flicker? What the fuck is that question? Ask any VF member that question, they'll say nobody fucking cares about flickers. Probably, yeah. Bus driver, who's the best flicker in VF?
Vote now.
Oh, fuck this guy. He's gonna go next, you know it.
Prepare for draft.
Nyx, Scalebearer, Anarchy are the options. Let's see. And I honestly hope I'm wrong on all three of those. Next, Gilbert, Anarchy, I was right.
Round begins in 3, 2, 1.
I was gonna call him Cyclops, but his eyes healed long. Long ago. I should have killed him up on that platform. Like when we fought here, it was 2-0. Shit, how broken is Anarchy? What? Imagine hearing anarchy. Two ticks of LG, by the way. Well, I called it. It's my fault. I should have went next or something fast. Because then neither of us can hit shit. I'm getting less than 200. I mean, the game feels fine now. But I'm getting less than 200 in fucking duel, man. How? No, it's the same FPS when I don't stream. I tried it. Okay, let's play a serious game.
Now.
Oh great. First I play Anarchy, now I play fucking 100 ping.
Prepare for draft. Your pick.
Yeah, Lush.
To fight. Round begins in 3, 2, 1.
Ah, here we go.
Fight.
Oh, look, Morris. Like, what do I call them? Light champion abusers. Holy fuck. Made my jump pad sound, by the way. I just assumed he took the jump pad and that I wouldn't hear it, which is quite sad.
Impressive. First blood.
No, but I mean, it's just boring. You don't hear him anywhere. Ping and he just appears in front of me. What is this joke? This guy didn't kill me with the normal ping, or what? Taking the same routes every single time. He just goes for it, but I actually confirmed the retard. Actual mental illness, man. These guys are funny as shit. Those are fine. Large champions and 150 ping. Should be illegal. That direct rocket he took from me? Wasn't even close to hitting me. Who the fuck are these? Everyone's plus 100 ping and everyone's just playing light champions. Is this what quick champions is at the moment? Some fucking random fucktards? That's kind of sad.
Now.
Doesn't really matter. These are just onliners.
Prepare for draft. Your pick.
Oh great, now he's abusing scale. Holy shit, this guy is desperate for some points. I'd love to meet him at QuakeCon and play him. Just gonna push. Probably delayed. How did that hit me?
Time to die.
Good brain, bro. Why does he stay for the extra 25 damage if I'm gonna do this? Like, you know he doesn't have a brain just based on what he's... like, what kind of damage he's trying to do. Good damage, but no way he's rushing that. That was well timed, actually. In both the games so far, that was the only good play he made. Did not mean to drop. Oh yeah, that's a spawn I keep forgetting about. Forgot all about spawns and like abusing shit. Just went for it. Okay, he didn't. Super lucky. But he also deserves it for playing this fucking trash hero.
Time to die.
The game still isn't letting me switch from shotgun to machine gun, by the way. It's not letting me do that, but... Right. What? He railed me through the TP. He should be dead. That movement. Good delay. Should have made him fail the jump. Okay. 1 minute warning. I need to.
Coming out. Killing spree. Damage dealer.
Ah, do it on loping. Holy shit. Well, at least I still know I can beat predictable ABC players, which is not much of an achievement, but whatever. All you have to do is just hit 61 LG against Skillbearer and you win. Barely. God, this game sucks. How am I gonna make myself grind this? How am I supposed to make myself grind this game? Just play light and then nobody can fucking hit me and I'm the only one who can hit on the server. They're gonna scrim and just abuse light champions and that's just shit. I think the map is fine. tired of this. I'll try and fix this PC. Well, I'll try and message FaZe and fix the PC. Anyways, go watch Khran. Send him some love. See you guys.